Hi guys, welcome to my channel KoolTankK3. Today is the video about... It's all about my Cirriola fish. As you can see, the tank looked normal. But if you really focus and see, this silver dollar is dead. I couldn't believe myself, because the way it's staying stuck into the filter, that's the intake of the filter. So it's staying such a way, it looks like the fish is normal, and until I focus and come closer and check it, you didn't notice this. This is one of those fish I like, and this fish is with us more than a year. So I really want to know what's going on before I lose other fish. As you can see, it looks normal. Because even though it's upside down, but if you look it just away from the tank, this looks like the fish is just staying in one corner. See? Really sad. Really sad. Done is done. The first thing first, we have to find out is what's going on, what's happened. So I have to take this fish out and check it out. Is there any sign of attack? I have to check the water quality, and let's do it together. First thing first, we'll take the fish out from the tank. Heartbreaking, guys, heartbreaking. It looks like nothing wrong outside, but we'll have a closer look at what's going on with this. As you can see, the body looked perfect. No attack, nothing. As you can see, it looks okay. Nothing wrong with it. No bleeding, no bruises, no cuts, nothing. Oh tiger, I have seen many videos, the guys, once the fish is dead, just they chuck it. Oh, this fish is with us for long, more than a year. Doesn't matter how long the fish is with you, respect is life. So we're going to bury them. Tiger has gone big. He's grown big. In my last video, as you know, he's so tiny. Anyway, let's finish this. So I want to dig a hole so deep so that tiger won't dig it out. Oh, silver dollar, we miss you. Done. Now time to check out what's going on with the water. Or the tank. As you can see, the tank water look okay. Oxygen is there. So I got some filter booster. If it is in case to find out if any ammonia spike. And this is my freshwater test kit. If you really want to know how to use it, please check out my other video. I'm going to check ammonia. It's straightforward, simple and easy. Let's see what the result is. So this test, as soon as I take the fish out, I'm doing straight away. I didn't do any water change, nothing. I'm just checking as it is. Bermonia looks zero. So the water is fine. Nothing wrong with water. So we had to check the nitrate. So I'm just double checking. It's just 0.25 or zero. Basically, clearly zero. Because as you can see through that color. So water quality is fine. But anyway, double check the nitrate. That's fine as well. So the water is fine, but because I couldn't figure out what's going on, so I'm adding some filter booster. So this is one extra good bacteria. So I want to do a water change. I'm just adding some filter booster. So I'm adding physically some good bacteria. So we don't want any ammonia spike because the fish was dead and it was inside the tank. That's it, guys. I'll give an update as soon as it's all settled down. So give me a couple of days. I'll update you what's going on with it. So at the moment, I'm going to leave my tank as it is and keep a close eye on the tank. And see how it's going. So if you like this video, please give a thumbs up, like, share and comment, and hit the notification bell as well. And if you've got any question, please comment down below. So catch you up with my next video. Till then, see ya.